Hey guys, I look like ass. 100% ass. I wanna look cute. So I think I'm gonna give myself a makeover because I've been looking like this for way too long. Way too long. Sounds fun, right? Woo! I might fall asleep though first.
Hey. Okay, so as much as I don't wanna do this, I'm forcing myself to do it. I have two options right now, sleep and Netflix. So I'm gonna do my makeup, see if I can get myself in a better mood. Cause I look like this currently, not a good look. Make myself cute, make myself pretty. I'm wearing my boyfriend's sweater right now. So let's hope that I get makeup on it so he can never let another bitch use it again. I'm kidding. Unless, no, I'm kidding. I promise, I'm not a psychopath. I'll try not to get any makeup on it. Yo, I don't know why, but I woke up with a dry cough. Oh, you can't be saying that in 2020. I'm fine. I hate doing foundation with a passion. I hate it. It feels so sticky and just like annoying. Oh wow, that made my face very wet. I'm not gonna tell you what products I'm using or anything because it's not like you're gonna wanna use them. Let me get something for when I make a mess.
It's gonna happen.
I got toilet paper because I don't have paper towels. It's hard times out here, man. But at least we got toilet paper. Don't be a selfish buyer. Don't buy a lot of stuff. I don't know if this is my color. I wish I knew how to do like makeup, you know what I mean? So this is gonna end up looking like shit. I already look like Voldemort, bro. I did not sign up for that, but okay. I just put this on the floor and then just like used it again. Oh wow, that's an interesting face. Concealer. I'm trying to give myself a makeover, not make myself look worse. I don't know, I've seen people do that shit. Oh, maybe if I wet this. Cheekbones, so I could look like horrific from the Kardashians. The funny part about me doing my makeup, it looks horrible. Like, it doesn't look good. I'm gonna put some on my nose too, like Kim Kardashian said. Don't listen to Kim Kardashian. She doesn't know what the fuck she's talking about. Circle that around my cheeks. I'm gonna grab my bronzer. That smells like chocolate. That doesn't taste like chocolate. I learned my lesson. Can I tell you guys like a secret? Sometimes when I like take pictures, I'll do my makeup. I'll try to put like fake eyelashes on and then it fails because I can only put them on sometimes, not always. But then I take a picture and I like how the picture came out, but then I look stupid because I don't have any eyelashes on. So I edit some eyelashes on. I don't want to talk about it. Not everything in life can be perfect. Okay, so I have some highlighter. I'm just gonna put that all over my face. I'm gonna put some over my lip. I'm not gonna lie, this eyebrow pencil is from the dollar store, so I recommend trying out the dollar store for your new knickknacks. You like it, what you see. So these are my eyebrows. I don't really want to talk about it because it makes me insecure. I'm gonna put something on my lower lash line so that I can look mysterious. I'm not gonna put any eyelashes on. So for my lower lash line, it's like sparkly brown. A little bit, fuck, I accidentally dipped it in the black. I'm so dumb.
Let me just warn you that I messed up real bad.
I made a mistake. I don't know why I look like this right now. So I kind of look like Miley Cyrus when she was on crack. I can't be tamed. I'm gonna put some lip gloss on and see if I can fix it. Why is it so itchy? I feel like a psychopath. Do I look like one? Ooh, this color. But let's put it on and see what happens. That's kind of cute, right? That's kind of cute. Here's the reveal. Let me change outfits. Yeah, I'm gonna take it off now. Right away, right after doing it. I just like don't like having makeup on my face. It's actually not even ugly. Like, I feel like I can't do anything. Like, I feel like a statue. I feel like this. But yeah, I'm gonna wash it off. I actually look kind of good. Should I take pictures? No, that ain't it. Oh, I got in my eye. Gotta clean. Oh, sorry. I also hate that. Like, just wiping your face and having fucking shit come off of it. I hate. I look up to girls that can do this every day. You know what? Since I'm here, I might as well just do my skincare routine. It's nighttime. Maybe you guys want to see it. Like, maybe. That could be fun. I actually don't know if I've ever shown anyone. If you care about anything I'm doing right now, I'm using this Olay Luminous cleanser to take my makeup off. I think it's really good. You could like instantly see the makeup just like rub off your face. Like, that was literally two wipes and all the makeup is on my face and I feel great. Sorry, my ponytail is so long. If you've cut your hair, you can relate to that sentence. I hate when a sneeze goes away. That's so annoying. Oh my god, I feel it. Okay, fuck you. Okay, so I like to wear the scarf. I have this cleansing thing from Ross Dress for Less. I used to just like rub my face like this and I was ready to go, but this kind of clutched, I can't lie. Do you care about my skincare routine? Cause I really don't think you do. So I use La Roche-Posay Laboratory from Walgreens. It's like $15, it's mad cheap, but it's really good. I got into this recently. I used to not care about my face, But I just like having glowy skin or like where your face looks just healthy. And it's also a really good form of like self-care. It makes you feel really good about yourself. I have the same night and morning routine. Like I do the same thing. Now I'm done with this. I'm gonna rinse it off. Where the fuck is it? Oh, okay. I was about to say, who stole my shit? I only use this at night because the product is a little like heavy. Like if you do too much of it, you might break out. I do it at night so that my face can like moisturize through the night. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Just the Pure Scrub Exfoliant from L'Oreal. Pure sugar. I grab a little bit of water on my fingertips. Oh my God, I need to get my nails done. And I just rub that in. Oh, it feels so good. Bro, do you hear that? You don't hear it, it's okay. You could just like feel it softening your skin. It's my moisturizer from Garnier. I like how it makes my skin feel so. It's the 3-in-1, so you can use this at day, night, whenever your skin feels dry. You can just use this whenever. I think it makes my skin feel real dewy and real nice. And yeah, that was me putting on makeup and then taking it off 2 seconds after and then doing my skincare routine. And that's what this video consists of. And you better like it. I can't go nowhere. So this is all you get. Yeah, I love you guys so much. Another thing, I just wanted to talk a little bit. I try to like never forget who you are. I feel like that's happened to me a few times where I like just like lose sight a little bit of who I am. And that's not, it's a scary feeling, it's weird. Remember who you are, remember why you do things. And it's never too late to learn how to like be a better person. There's always something you can learn from someone. There's always ways to better yourself. And that's it, I love you guys. Love yourselves, stay true to yourselves. Create yourselves, have fun doing it, be safe, and yeah, I love you guys. Bye. I'll see you whenever I see you.